There we go. No interest, the best intro. I'm honored you're gonna spend so much to try and beat me.
Well, I'm working on the basis of, like, I'm going to get, like, 20 or 30k winnings, and if I go over, like, 150,
yeah, I mean,
I'm just gonna have to spend it anyway, so I might as well just spend it now and get the value.
Yeah, I mean, technically, you're just spending, like, what was it, you were at 180? That's 40k. You were 40k over the limit, so... So if you would have just put that on cheerleaders to get rid of team value, you would have...
Yeah, like, that was the thing. Like,
yeah.
I was only going to, like, buy and sell cheerleaders, so it made literally no difference.
Yeah, so technically you only spent 20k of your own money that way. Yes, home field. Said we don't seem to have any commentary. I do enjoy watching the commentary.
Yeah, same. Like, I like watching the commentary purely to, like, see things that other people spotted and learn from it.
I feel this is a mistake against elves, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Because there is just something about me going first that does just seem to turn out fine for me. There's way too many skills. I was like, yeah, you're not gonna put the loan on the line? That's weird. Do you have kick? I forgot to check.
No, I don't. I need to buy
it. Nice.
It's nice weather, which is good. Like, my last game, it was very sunny, and neither of us noticed until I went for a vanity pass, like, halfway through the half, and we were both like, why is that a 3+? We don't know. Oh my god, it's very sunny.
Yeah, that tends to happen. A lot.
It's okay. He's surprisingly okay.
Yep.
I mean, really? Like, I'm like, I kind of want him to die because, like, I keep meaning to sack him, and then, like, I went against you and I went against Nurgle where I needed it. There we go.
Now, that's two double ones on the first turns.
Yeah, that's kind of unfortunate for you.
I mean, it was bound to happen after the super luck game that was last time. Also, why would... Oh, it's the guy with the injury.
Good tree, good.
Well, I didn't even realize he had Niggle. I just wanted to get rid of him because he had guard.
No.
Because guard is only counted for guard. Question is, do you want to blow a reroll?
Apparently I do.
That's pretty good.
I only blew the reroll because I wanted to dodge out the War Dancer. That's literally the only reason I blew that reroll.
Alright. So... should be a triple die. Yep. I don't tackle.
Does he have Frenzy?
No, I wish he had Frenzy.
Yay!
Because that would be fun.
I just assumed he would have Frenzy. Seems like the sort of piece that would.
Getting a lot of stuns. Oh wait, fuck, I fucked my plan.
You've already got a KO as well.
I know, but I had a plan and I fucked it. I mean, I say plan, but it was more like... YOLO, let's have fun. Sure. You know what? Meh. score. I think it's a 50-50.
It actually is, yeah.
You know what? Yes, because I want to see it. Wow, that's a long rewind. Okay. Nice.
Wow.
Please kill.
That is actually ridiculous.
Worth it. It's for
life. Hey, good thing.
I was how close was that? I rolled an 8 of 12. That's pretty far away. Is that 2 dice or 1 dice?
1 apparently.
Yeah, it should be. Like, I have to gang up with 4 dudes. Let's take out 1 dwarf.
Yeah, your guard is annoying as hell, I'll be honest.
Roll one. Close enough.
Wow, dice it is. Dice are being kind to you here. Like, not disgustingly so, just like consistently slightly nice to you.
Except for the first turn.
Turned over on 2 dice blocks 2 turns in a row. You've got a red dice knocked down on the tree after failing the Dauntless.
Oh, yeah, damn, I didn't realize that. Well, that's awful.
What are these dice?
I like
right,
this game.
It sort of worked out.
Yeah, he's free. would have been kind of funny if he died there. Thank you.
seriously, what are these dice?
This dice roller is not fulfilling its name.
Like, I cannot believe that I double skulled twice in two blocks.
Shit, I should have used the blitz to get out of the tree!
Turns out there is a god.
It was my last roll. Like, this game is really enjoyable. Oh yeah, you had a wizard. Completely forgot.
That will do. Think.
Yeah, that should do. It's pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'll take it.
I just hope you roll a one when you dodge. So close. Ugh. Now the dice smile at you.
Yeah, apparently.
Oh, we're going for the big boy plays. Oh, I love it.
No, we're just covering things, that's all.
No, because
I totally would have Hail Mary passed it up to him.
Yeah, but he was stunned.
That's what I mean, yeah. Like, I would have Hail Mary passed, but, you know, like, I had no dude available. Oh, I didn't get the move off. That's really bad. Oh, well. Like I say, I wanted to... I would have just Hail Mary passed it right up the pitch, but my air throw was, like, out of action.
Really nice if you lived up to his name. Oof. No, you can stay there. I have like no cover.
It's the fact that we've used 6 rerolls in 6 turns between us. Like, that's insane. Considering we're elves and dwarves.
Yeah. Okay. Then I won. Yeah, this guy covers my... No, wait. This guy covers... Shit! Shit! This doesn't matter if we fall sober. I'm okay with this. And now it's free. I was kind of afraid it would break over. Interesting. You're just nailing all your rolls.
to check for a second and be like, you don't have break tackle, do you?
Yes. Death rollers have break tackle. I mean, at least I'm pretty sure they have. Yep. No, wait, that was my blow. Fuck me, I'm doing it. Are you kidding me? I rolled a one. Then I rolled a six. Oh wait, I alone. Check shit. It's time for a one.
So
fuck,
I,
if
I
only had tackle! If only had tackle! Fuck me! Oh! I mean, I was right about the one. Holy shit. I guess it's nice weather, and then it's just like a sandstorm. Holy shit.
Yep, there's the one. I love the fact that that tree is sort of in the way of like half of your dwarves, even though he's rude.
Yeah. That's why they can be a little bit useful. Even if they're trash.
Well, that sidestep was somewhat irrelevant.
Yeah, I mean, I can't go after you anyway, so it's just really annoying that I can't get any of my guard or tackle pieces next to you. guess that you will probably score. Yeah. I'm gonna fuck your leap as well. Well, come on. Fuck me, the death roller has been useless.
Oh dear.
Okay, I need you to roll a double one.
I'm trying to work out if there's any like better ways of doing this.
Probably not. That's the lowest chance. Come on, double one. Fuck me.
I was trying to work out, is there any way I can take a 2 dice and like stall for a turn, and I just don't think there was.
I mean, I can't 1 turn anyway.
No, I meant because I didn't want to take that GFI with no reroll. Like...
Fuck. Ugh!
Should have placed my dudes a bit further back, but I'll...
I mean, I'm only gonna get 3 punches.
Yeah. Yeah, but I could have limited it to 2 if I'd been paying attention. Genuinely thought that was gonna be a touchback, though.
I mean, I kinda hoped for it.
But obviously, yeah. He's just come back on!
Wait, didn't your war dancer come back? What?
No, my war dancer didn't come back.
But I thought he just came back.
No, that dude you just knocked out came back.
Oh shit, I misplaced like my dude.
All over.
I might blow a niggle this ass. Fuck me. found the pass.
Yeah!
Come on, follow. Wait. Oh, there was something more. Feel some resentment here.
Nothing was achieved.
Someone must draw first blood. All the work I did was for nothing. Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose.
Yeah, we'll see, we'll see.
Yeah, I mean, at least I'm having fun.
Yeah, it's been an interesting game.
I mean, interesting is not the word I would use. Fun. Whatever. Let your tree just... So you're frenzy, so I can't really trap you. That's annoying. With the heavy tilt strategy. I like it.
Wow!
Excuse me? That's pretty good for me, actually. Comparatively.
Yeah, that's like really good for you.
Oh, I actually never looked at how they do the dice roll for this. That's interesting. Wait, why is it 6 plus for some, but 5 plus for others?
Fame related, I think. And we're in your stadium.
Yeah, maybe. It should say. No, wait, I don't have that thing enabled. So I do actually like the simple dice look better. Because it tends to not get as cluttered as the detailed one. Huh. Well, fuck you, I wanted to counter surf. Well, didn't even get to set up a surf. One treatment, I believe in you. Can roll a three.
Yes, good tree. Good tree.
Ugh, I just had a dumb idea.
Some ideas, the best ideas.
I kind of wanted to make a piece with wrestle, pile on, and jump up. Genius, right?
Yeah, genius. That's the word for it. Wow, the number of wands in this game.
I have nothing to press that. I'm surprised there has been no injury so far.
Yeah, same.
Go, my brave, brave little dwarf. Fuck me. You know, it might go next to me. He's just gonna get punched anyway. At least this makes it a blitz. Fuck yeah! No, there's no point picking up the ball. Except the ball, my scatter! Fuck! Oh, this is some next level. I can't decide. I feel the scatter is more trollable. But I don't want to pick it up. Because then I get surfed. Wait, I get surfed anyway. No, I don't want to get surfed. Wait, you can still surf me though. Now, that was some fun, real-time decision-making. Puffed on. Fuck! Double six! Come on, you know you want it on the ball. It's not a turnover. Oh fuck. I mean, that's semi-good. Me dwarves are so slow.
I just want to point out, you know, Fentanyl Fairy who failed the pass there a turn or two ago.
Yeah, what about him?
Yeah, he's 5 out of 6. I've been trying to vanity pass on that elf for 3 games and he keeps letting me down.
Fuck, oh, I almost dodged away from the tree. I'm really glad I caught that. Holy shit. Ooh. Ooh. Goodbye, loner. Man, my ball runner is savage. Well, something. Man, now I'm a little bit sad I didn't get that banner picker went past because that would have been a level up. Also, first blood. Oh, come on. Oh. Well, at least the reroll's gone. Oh, your war dancer is leveled. That's cool. We've gone 11 rolls without rolling a 1. Like me, that turn went perfect for me.
Yeah, it was pretty good turn after that.
After the
oh one. No! Not a GFI! Right, guess we're doing this whole turn with no rerolls now.
Holy shit!
When you started taking the GFIs, I was like, hang on, did I miscount this and you can reach me with GFIs?
No. Fuck, I wanna punch him. Nope. It's not worth it. Come on, score, you coward. I can't win anyway. Oh, that's a really flat rock. No, I kind of wish for flavor that they would have replaced the crows or ravens with vultures on this map.
Yeah, maybe. I'm going to score this turn anyway. I wanted to take you down to 3 because I might actually stop you scoring 3, whereas 4 I think you could do quite safely.
What is that? Fuck it, I've seen Greg do it. At least my guys also came back.
Well, my dead guys stayed dead.
Yeah, I have a 1-player advantage. this guy failed again. Oh wait, shit. Shit.
What?
Nothing. I realized that if I wanted to score, I actually have to move forward. And then I was just, okay, I'm just gonna hope it rolls bad then.
Yeah, sometimes you have to do that.
I mean, now I can focus on punching. Instead. Because that might actually get me SPP. Follow him. You know we want to. Thank you, guard.
Oh yeah, guard. Like, there was, because of where the ball landed, like, I don't think I could have stopped you getting the two dice.
I really hope for the injury for the level up. Oh, fuck me next to the tree, are you kidding me?
Well, I think you've stopped me scoring again.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have to... Fuck, how many guys do I need to get some dice? What is math? I'm just gonna pile them in the sea. Otherwise I'm gonna red dice. This should still be red. It's a one dice. I have two turns. Nice. Won't kill the tree. Be a legend. That didn't really do anything, but I guess it stopped him.
Right.
From maybe getting up. Oh wait, I can't score. Oh well. I probably should have thought about that. Yeah, that was actually more important than getting the tree down. Fuck, I fell for my own strategy of the retard magnet. Well, at least that strategy paid off. Won't get me a score though. Nice.
Calculated.
Exactly. This is a hug box. Stop! I need to pick up the ball. Shit.
Right.
All I wanted to do was vanity pass. Okay, this need okay, needs to go down. That gets him down. I'm okay with that. A little sad about the guard, but okay.
So nearly a 3-0. That was a plus one on that dice was a 3+ catch into score.
That's just a straight pickup. Who's gonna catch it? This guy. Okay, let's get that level up, boys. Okay, no blue screen, that's... Nice!
Nice, well done.
Level up. Okay. So who do I damage? As well. they're not gonna gentleman foliage tree. Wait, what? Okay.
I'm astounded you didn't foul the war dancer.
No, that seemed like a dick move.
Like, especially given I surfed him into like 8 dwarves to try and get that ball out. That was my commitment to the elf play.
Nice. Oof, almost another level. Holy shit, I rolled a lot of sixes. That did not feel like it.
Wow, yeah.
You rolled a lot of twos.
Yeah, apparently. Wow.
That's a lot of pushes. Right, that's all.